Hello, everybody, and back to another episode of Let's Play Rock and Roll Strangers 2 Bumbly Bazaar. Last one, right where I left off in the last episode. Right now, I'm kind of just trying to get money to pay off my loan because I've built every single ride. That's kind of what I'm trying to do now. Keep my park rating as high as it can get as possible. I don't really know what to do. I don't know what else to do at the moment. People want to ride the pimpin' ride that I made. Through 20. Made a car ride the last episode as well. Skip right to this episode. But, right now, everybody's wanting to ride this roller coaster that won't ever stop, unfortunately. I don't know why. It's a sad roller coaster. Yet people like it for some reason. I don't know why. It's just attractive, I guess. But yeah. Kind of the whole view of it. I'm just kind of wondering what I should do now as I go into third. I'm still kind of thinking. Because don't get me wrong, this is a pretty good roller coaster. This actually turned out to be really good. Base roller coaster, but I'm probably going to build my next one now. And it's probably going to be a wooden. Well, actually, I think it should be a mine ride. Yeah, that kind of goes with the jungle theme, too. Oh, I have two roller coasters for my jungle theme. Well, should I? I could also make this for this area as well. Still researching roller coasters as well. Like, I'm not done yet with anything. What other water rides? Boats, Disney Slide. I don't know what else to make. This is like the most popular ride in the world now. Especially this one, too. But I'm about to make a roller coaster that'll change everything. And I'm gonna build it over here in Asian Town, and it's gonna be a wooden roller coaster. Not gonna put. I've the cars of it already. It's already. I'm gonna build it on this bridge of it. It's gonna be a wooden roller coaster station. Will be here. Like, alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? Yeah, sure. Crazy Dragon. We'll call it. Whoa. Hold on. Crazy Dragon. Yeah. Good. Now I'm gonna make it per train. Or all types same color, yeah. All vehicles same color. But per vehicle. Okay, the first one's gonna be all black. Second one's gonna be gray. And it's gonna be like white and gray. Well, actually, let's have it come out into red sooner. And then four, that one be orange. This one will be low. This one. Well, crap, that means I'd have to, like... No, that's where we go. This is gonna be orange. This is gonna be orange. A little. Yeah, this. That's what I meant to do. We'll have orange be for all the inside. Just, I don't know, really, I don't really know why. Just cause I'm freaking bored. Crap. The last one will be bright. And so it'll just be about 7 for the starting price. So I plan on making this to be a really good wooden roller coaster. As I sort of begin the whole ride to the top of the roller coaster building. And I guess I'll have like a screeching halt here, and then the on-ride photo will be here. And I'll build the lift fill here. I'm running out of money for it. Ooh, man. It sucks. I want to make it be like 90, maybe, feet in here. I don't want it to be, like, grossly long and fast, so I'll probably just go for, like, 90. It's gonna be exciting. I just don't want it to be a dumb roller coaster. I'm not saying it will be. Just trying to depict on how everything will turn out. Because this might not be a very short coaster building process. Mine usually aren't very often, because I'm getting into some expensive parts of the roller coaster. See, like, right there. Come over here, clean up the puke. And how's this roller coaster doing? Okay. I just wish more could ride. Oh my god. I wish more could ride at 650 meters. Dang. Yeah, no. I just wish. That would apply in this game, you know what I mean? Tell you what, I'll go up to $25,000 for our loan, just for you guys, just so I can, like, have more progression of this roller coaster. You know, so that's what I'm gonna do. I just have to remember this isn't, like, I don't have all the money in the world yet. Not. I don't know about this piece. expensive. Remember though, when you're building a roller coaster, consider all your options. Because if you rush when you're building a roller coaster, it ain't gonna be that good, trust me. I've rushed my roller coasters in the past, and they've turned out to be bullshit. So, yeah, don't rush your coasters, guys. Don't rush your coasters. Let's just jump into that. Those cost. These look really weird. Like, who would want a descent like that? I know I wouldn't ride any roller coaster. I'd probably pull it again. For the solemn fact that it's dangerous as all hell. It goes up to 90, so I don't want to go up. That's not steep. I'm not going to go up any steeper than this. I want to kind of like go inside together because kind of like a dragon type thing. Yeah, even with that much money, it still ain't gonna cut it. Dang. And still ain't gonna cut it. But it's fine. Nope. Just gotta keep on trying. And then I'm gonna be playing music, so it's gonna be an Oriental style. Oriental style. Like I said, I wish I could freaking build more. I wish I had more money, but I guess I'm just gonna have to wait to get some more money in. Because right now, it's kind of at the point where you built every ride you could possibly do. And you're just kind of waiting for money, really. Somebody's already busting my shit. Okay, who's really gonna be puking coming out of a godforsaken car ride? I mean, really? Guys, like, you're gonna start vandalizing my part now? Are you kidding me? Lord have mercy. Someone's going on a rampage. Holy shit. Yep, I have to build this little zone for it. And somebody just demolished that thing again. Oh my god. Yeah, definitely over here is where I think I'm gonna really want to build this security yard. I really don't want all these see, come on people, stop, please. You're just being immature and stupid. I guess all I can really do. Why is he walking out there? Go back in there. Back in there. Okay, so, problem's kind of solved, and now they're coming over here destroying shit. Well, I ran out of time. Hope next episode I can record some more of this. Goodbye, peace out.